So basically, the tethers are versions of us without souls, and they want to kill their other selves and break the tether.
Sounds cool.
Comics preview?
Yeah, totally.
Let's go.
I'm Frank.
And I'm Adrian.
And you're watching New Comics Preview at Emerald City Comics. If you're watching us for the first time, don't forget to follow if you're watching on IGTV, Instagram, or subscribe if you're watching us on YouTube. You can also check out our Facebook page for comics news and events that are going on in the store, all kinds of stuff like that. Search for any of those things by looking up Emerald City Comics.
This Saturday, we have a signing, an indie signing, with Andrea and Roberto Molinari and with Rob Anderson. They will be signing some of their indie comics they've been working on, and the first 100 guests will get their choice of a indie comic of their choosing. We have a couple of choices, so get here at 11 o'clock this Saturday.
11. Yeah, so as always, lots of stuff going on the weekends. We got Halloween coming up real soon. Hope you guys liked our final Halloween skit of the night.
It was very spooky.
So it was very, very spooky, very scary. Without further ado, let's get started with looking at the new comics on the comic wall. Starting us off tonight, we've got the 100-page Aquaman Giant. Look, we got Beast Boy, Aqualad, Ocean Master, The Trench, all of these characters. We got 5 action-packed stories, $4.99. Come pick this bad boy up Wednesday.
It's the Savage Avengers Annual.
Basketful of Heads number 1. This is the first one out of the Hill House imprint from Black Label. Looks like it's going to be very spooky. There's a basket full of heads right there. Pick this bad boy up Wednesday. Yeah. Also want to mention that this one's going to be part of our EC money back guarantee. That means within 2 weeks of your purchase, if you don't like the comic, bring it on back. We'll give you a full refund.
I'm the Batman.
Annual number 4.
Excalibur number 1. Continuing with the Dawn of X. These comics have been really, really cool. This one is, I'm sure, going to be really cool. Apocalypse up in that thing? What? Anyway, Wednesday.
It's the last one. It is Deceased, number 6 of 6. Look at these spooky covers. Oh, spooky. Look at that.
So spooky. Oh, look at that one.
There it is.
Look at
there
that spooky
it
man.
Is. He's a critter.
Jim Henson's The Dark Crystal, Age of Resistance, number 2.
Contagion, number 5.
Conan the Barbarian, number 10. Also brand new Wednesday, it's Chrononauts Future Shock. Look, we got issue 1, 2, 3, and 4. The whole shebangabang for your viewing pleasure. So it's Mark Miller, it's Image, it's Netflix. You know how you like binge watch on Netflix? Well, hey, you can totally do that with Chrononauts tomorrow. You get the whole friggin' series starting tomorrow. What else about Chrononauts, you might ask?
It's called binge watch.
Also part of our EC money back guarantee. So come on, grab it in. It's risk-free.
We guarantee you'll like it. And if you don't, bring it back within 2 weeks for a full refund.
Bloodshot number 2. Not starring Vin Diesel just yet.
Oh, that trailer looked dope. Fantastic Four Grand Design. So if you remember the Grand Design books that were done for X-Men, this is going to be basically the same sort of deal. Kind of a history lesson. And yeah, looks really cool. Fantastic Four Grand Design, number one, on Wednesday. Pick it up.
The 100-page Ghost Giant.
This is a combination of some new, some old, some spooky, some ghosties. It's all yours for $4.99.
Would you just look at that adorable little cover? Look at those two. They're so cute. Harleen, number two, on the shelves Wednesday.
The Sandman Universe presents Hellblazer, number one.
Joker, Killer Smile, book one is finally out, and that's Wednesday. Look at that cover. It's just like, I can so relate to that. You know what I mean? Both of these available Wednesday, also part of the EC Money Back Guarantee.
The Plot, number two.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Look at the shiny cover.
Turtle Power.
Marvel Zombies Resurrection, number one. It's the Marvel Zombies. And they're
zombies.
Back.
The zombies. The Last God, number one, on the shelves tomorrow. We got this. Both of them actually are sweet card stocks, but man, the art on the inside, I can just tell you, is the same par as the covers there. Really, really looks like a dope book. Pick it up Wednesday.
Red Goblin, Red Death, number one. Oh my goodness, he's back.
Roku, number one, on the shelves Wednesday.
Safe Sex, number two.
Silver Surfer Black, number five.
It's your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, number 13.
Oh, here we go. Here
How
we
many
go.
Times you're at the door?
I can do it. I'll do it. I'll do it right now.
Star Wars Allegiance, number four. And there's Rey on the cover. But we also have Dr. Aphra, annual numero three-o. Venom 19.
It's the titles. Teenage Mutant Ninja titles, number 99.
It's another Tales from the Dark Multiverse. This one covers the death of Superman.
Oh, Lois don't look happy.
Books, 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 books.
You know what time it is. It's book time. We're going to review what we got on the wall for you. Let's start it off over here. What's this one called?
That's called Amber Blake.
Oh, I remember that one. It was a big magazine style. It was very, very popular. We got the trade paperback. We got dose of them on the shelves
right
now. How
about Black Science? Do we have Black Science?
Black Science. Where is it? Where is
it?
Yeah,
we do.
Bam!
That's Black Science.
Right there. New volume, number 9, Black Science. What else? What else is new? Uh-oh. Harry Potter. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. We also got the Sorcerer's Stone underneath. I think that was from last week or the week before, something like that.
Copyright.
The Goblet of Fire. That one is on the shelf Tomato Wednesday. What else? What else? What else?
Oh, Jim Henson.
The
Storyteller.
Storyteller, Jim Henson. We got Journey to a Darker World. That is a local creator right there. That one's pretty cool. Lily and the Thief. We got
Spider-Gwen.
What else? A couple more spider stuffs. Well, one more. Symbiote Spider-Man. We got the trade there. If you didn't get to read the story, the full thing is collected there. We got these Savage Shores. Same deal over there. That's the first volume. And then also, finally, rounding it out.
We got another local creator comic. Zombies, We're Home Human too.
That's right. Local creator. Full volume there. Come pick these up. All of these and more are available Wednesday. Yeah, we've got spooky stuff. All in the center of the store. Also in the center of the store. BAM!
Variants!
Variants! Right where they should be. Right in the center of the store, like I said. Really, a lot of cool variants. We had a bunch last week that were really cool. This week, we get a bunch of new cool ones. Star Wars, Excalibur, Vampire State Building. This bad boy glows in the dark. The other one was really cool. Venom, I think that's going to be a hot one for sure. Marvel Zombies, I already said Excalibur. We got that Red Death. We got that Vader's Castle. And we got that Jim Henson. But, you know, they're right here. And you can grab them tomorrow, which is Wednesday. Wow.
Wow.
A lot of cool stuff. Every day. It's just like, it never ends.
It's like Christmas.
It never ends. A lot of cool stuff every week. It's just nonstop party at Emerald City. Every single day, every single week. New stuff, toys, games, books.
toys.
Just a reminder, this Saturday, it is the indie signing with Andrea and Roberto Molinari and Rob Anderson. They'll be here signing. First 100 guests get their choice of an indie comic. Random selection, you'll be able to see that day.
Spooky.
So come on out, 11 o'clock.
So yeah, don't forget to check out the EC Money Back Guarantee books on the shelf tomorrow. Wednesday. It's literally no risk to you. If you don't like them, just bring them back.
If you don't remember which ones they have this cool little green tag. It says EC Money Back Guarantee.
See that?
Boom.
We got it all set up for you. Do you have anything else to add?
Yes.
Oh, he does.
Happy Halloween.
Oh, that's true. Happy Halloween from all of us at Emerald City Comics, especially me and Adrian, though. Mostly just me and Adrian. Yeah, so Halloween's on Thursday. Hope you guys are coming over. It's going to be fun. We're going to be trick-or-treating.
If you come into the store on Thursday, there will be people in costume.
Yes. Feel free to bring your costumes in on Thursday.
We'll have some candy to give out. If you're in costume, you can come trick-or-treat for us. I will have candy for you.
What? I mean, come on. Who else does that? Nobody. That's the answer. Just Emerald City Comics. Now, if you're still, for some reason, watching this video at this point, man.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's you who I'm doing this for. I don't know what he's doing it for, but it's you specifically.
The money.
You. Oh, the money. The money. Yeah, but like I said, that's all I got for tonight. You got anything else?
Nope.
Okay, well, I definitely hope to see you here Wednesday.
Hope to see you here Saturday.
And until then, good night and good luck.